Hello and welcome to a new match on Roll of Tanks Blitz today with the BT7 tier 3 tank. I'm playing Middleburg. 4 tier 3 tanks and 3 tier 2 tanks. Radim has the same. We have 3 tanks first. And the other team also 3 with the Marder 2, the Tank Hunter 1 and the T18. And yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Okay, so let's start the battle right now. 2-1. Let's go. Let's go above, I think, with the BT7. I doesn't play the tank a lot. This is the second game of that tank. And but see what I can do. Yeah. Okay, there is nothing. Infantry. There. Someone shot. To the point there. Oh, here's a tank. Here is a tank. And now. Come on, it's reloading. It's not good. No, nothing. Nothing. Come on, we need to hit him.
Enemy armor is damaged.
T2 medium is dead. Now only the mod 2. But that doesn't look good. Okay, our team was the best in the world. We lose 7-0. Yeah. Let's look what I've done. I doesn't think really much. The gun isn't good. 107. Damage points is for the most. Then A3 experience points and with 63 shots, 18 hits and 9 penetrations. Spotted the T26, made 2 to penetration tank 3A, and 7 to the tank T64. No ward, I think. Yeah, no ward, and wish you